a driving snap as well. It's two on one. And the Eagles win out. Here's Williams. Williams on the left foot snaps it towards goal. A bouncing ball is brilliant. Brilliant play from Zane Williams running into the pocket on the left foot. The Eagles get on the board cleanly. Some good pressure being laid.
Kept his feet beautifully
by Lockie
there
Matthews. He's done. Williams tries to claim one but can't. But wins one for a high tackle. Well, so here's Williams, his second of the day. The kick looks pretty good. It is. It is pretty good. Williams has got two. The Eagles out to a handy lead.
Thought Williams was going to get one out wide, and he might do anyway here with a kick inside 50, and Williams has got it.
Wow, that's lax. That's lax from Adelaide. Mick Godden wouldn't be too happy with that. Zane Williams for his third of the afternoon. As easy as you like. There it is. The Eagles get their seventh. Mark will be paid, will it? No, it's not 15. It's not paid anyway. The pressure comes from the Eagles. Williams is there again. Ball ace is under a pack. Oh, is he going to ping him? He is.
They're under all sorts of pressure. Every time they get their hands on it down there, they're swamped by two or three. As Williams goes around on his left and slots that one through. I mean, it's been a dominant display by the young man. And as we mentioned before, is he potentially going to put his hand up for an AFL call at the halfway mark of the season? We'll wait and see, but...